We have some breaking news out of the Hawks-Sixers series. Hawks key defender DeAndre Hunter will be out for the remainder of the postseason. The team says that he needs surgery for a meniscus tear.